The Southern Regional Rams, a perfect 9-0, looking for a two-game sweep of Brick Township. Rams topped the Dragons 3-1 earlier this week in the 23rd minute. Drew Wasak gets the cross. The clearing attempt is pounced on by Kevin Kiernan. The Shore Conference's leader in goals, showing his scoring instincts here. That's number 16 on the year. It's 1-0 Rams. Southern controlled the play, but Brick has an answer on the counter. Sean Palmer draws the keeper out, stays patient, and he's able to get the shot to ricochet off the defender and in. The match is level at 1 in the 27th minute. 5 minutes later, Palmer's on the attack again. He feeds Zach Meyer. Wow, another goal for Brick Township. Just 2 shots in the first 40 minutes. They made them count. At the half, the Green Dragons with a 2-1 lead. Brick plays aggressive with the lead to start the second, and it pays off. Just 1:22 into the second half, it's the Dragons on a PK. Eli Chong buries it. Sound the upset alert. Brick Township has a 3-1 lead. Ryan Kelly was outstanding in net for Brick Township. Here on the free kick, he stops the header. That's one of his 16 saves for the game. In the 67th minute, Luke Hart on the right wing gets it to Kiernan, and he's got another. Off the post and in. 17 goals now for Kevin Kiernan. It's a 3-2 game with 13:29 to go. Southern's best chance to draw even comes in the final minute, but Kelly punches away the corner, and the rebound sails high. Brick Township delivers an upset win over the number 17 team in the latest state polls. 3-2 is your final. Brick Township improves to 6-3. They've won 5 of their last 6 matches. In Brick, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.